The Minister of Urban and Rural Development, Erastus Otoni, in a message read on his behalf, described late Shawara as a person who fought hard against racism and discrimination during the apartheid era.
Since he believed in fair and free education, the late chief promoted access to education for the disadvantaged communities in the Kunene region. Late Shawara was a humble person who gained respect from many people throughout his reign.
PDM leader McHenry Benani, in his tribute, said the late Shawara was instrumental during the chieftaincy of Hosea Kutako and mobilized funds that aided for the departure of founding president Sam Nujoma into exile.
Shawara, during the early struggles of independence, housed, fed many planned combatants in this area. Shawara was very instrumental in linking the Over Herero people of the northern regions to the southern Hereros under the leadership of Hosea Kutako. He took time to travel to Aminus on the instruction of Chief Hosea Kutako to go and get sent, a good omen of sand from the holy fire in Aminus to come here to link those two countries, those two people together.
Among the mourners were various traditional leaders who converged at Okongo village. Late Shawara survived by 3 wives and 13 children. Garie Kawari, NBC News, Okongo, Kunene region.